Golden Hind is almost as famous as Drake himself. This reproduction of his remarkable ship is perfect in every detail, but just half the size of the original. One of Drake's most amazing voyages was the one on which he left Plymouth in 1572, returning the next year with his ship ballasted with over £1.5 million worth of gold and silver. But let us return to 1934 and watch a destroyer repelling a submarine attack by torpedo and gunfire.